And it's a hard life when you're disabled. This fox I'm looking at right now is blind in its left eye and walks with a limp. I first made contact with this particular fox back in August of last year, 2022, and it somehow survived the winter. Proof positive they're quite a resilient and sturdy species.